Today, I wish to consider one sum from a chapter, Accounting Ratio. The sum is from exercise. Observe the sum on the screen. From the following information relating to OIM Limited for the year ended on 31st October 2002, determine average payment period. The other name of average payment period is known as creditors ratio. We purchase goods on credit. After some time, we make payment to the supplier. What is the average time period? What was the average time period during the year within which we have made payment to the creditors? The average time period during which we have availed the credit from the supplier. Now to find out this, we have discussed this concept in theory also. Creditors plus bills payable divided by annual credit purchase into number of working days. Now see, annual credit purchase, this number of working days is in the numerator. If you transfer it to denominator, annual credit purchase divided by number of working days, you will get average daily credit purchase. And that average daily credit purchase is kept in the numerator. So, creditors plus bills payable divided by average daily credit purchase, you will get the average credit period for payment to the suppliers. So, we can have the creditors ratio. But here the number of days, that is in the denominator of annual credit purchase, is transferred to the numerator by mathematical operation. Now, let me first work out the annual credit purchase. I am given the total purchase, cash purchase, purchase return. So, cash purchase and purchase return are deducted to find out the annual credit purchase. Observe. Purchases, total purchases minus cash purchases minus purchase return, I get credit purchases. This credit purchase is the denominator. This creditors and bills payable I am given straight away. So, creditors 65,000 plus 25,000 divided by 5,40,000, number of days, working days, that is to be taken 360. We are specified. If not specified, we should take 365 days into 360. So 60 days is the average credit payment period, that is also known as creditors ratio. So we pay supplier, or in the past year, in this current year, which ends on 31st of March 2002, we have made payment to the supplier on an average, at an average of 60 days. Or this is the credit period on an average we have availed from the suppliers. I think you have followed this ratio. Thanks to all.